We have some breaking news to report. Just a few moments ago, the Supreme Court has sided with the FDA in rejecting the Texas judge ruling blocking access to mifepristone, the abortion pill that's been used by more than 5 million women safely since the year 2000, since the FDA approved it. This was a huge ruling. It was an unsigned order. The vote was 7-2 with Justices Thomas and Alito dissenting.